CSR. And there's a story I always tell, which is that we had always wanted to go to Russia, if for no other reason, just to play a mad song. And eventually, a few years back now, we got invited to play a rock and roll concert in Red Square in Moscow. It was actually the first rock and roll concert ever to be held in Red Square. Yeah, so we had a great time. The audience was fantastic. It was a beautiful evening. We played that song twice. Yeah, wouldn't you? Anyway, so we had a great time. But what was interesting was backstage, there was members of the Russian government. You know, it was the Kremlin, it was Red Square, it was free vodka. Anyway, one of my mates on the crew, he points out a guy, he says, "See that guy there? That guy is the defense minister for the whole of Russia." A pretty big job, you know. So the guy comes over to me, says hello. He says, "Paul, first record I ever bought was Love Me Do." Now another guy, a tall guy, come over. This is true, I swear. A tall guy comes over. And my mate says, he's in the government too. He comes over and he says, "We learned to speak English from listening to Beatles records." I said, "Wow, great." He comes up, he looks me right in the eye, and he says, "Hello, goodbye." So close.
Town, give me